So I'm on my way to go get my makeup done. Yes, you know your girl gotta look good. We ladies have a tendency to dress up and act out on the man's birthday, but them say what is mine. So in birthday, my birthday. So I'll see you guys when I get to the shop, and then you'll see what's in store. All right. Again, so we're back with another video. So I know you guys have been probably wondering where we've been, what we've been up to, why we're not posting out videos as quickly as we used to. But basically our work schedules have been super hectic, but we're trying to get right back on track. And guess what, Oshane'S birthday is coming up, so I really can't wait for that. A couple months ago he showed me the sneakers, and I kind of pretended like I, you know, wasn't interested in looking at what he's showing me and yada yada yada. But yeah, girl picked up on everything like Google Maps, and I basically found the place where they sell the shoes and everything, and I'm in contact with that supplier and I'm getting the shoes. Simple. But I'm gonna give him that on his actual birthday, but the day after I plan to carry him to Sandals Montego Bay. He has no idea what I'm doing for his birthday, but you know, I'm just gonna carry him there so we can chillax and be boyfriend and girlfriend for a day and not be mommy and daddy for a day. We're gonna leave the baby at home and just go chill out. So see you guys, say bye. So right now I'm in my mom's closet hiding, wrapping, you know, putting Oshane'S gifts together and everything. Guys, it's a whole lot. Well, this one is a big old surprise. This is the shoes that he wants. When I say he wants this shoe, he wants that shoe. So I'm gonna give it to him the day after his birthday. This I'm gonna give to him tomorrow, which is his actual birthday. This is like a Puma shoes. That shoe right there, you know, with this shirt here. I'm gonna give this to him so he can wear this on our little outing. So he's gonna think that this is his gift and we're just going out Saturday. But little does he know. Well, again, I'll see you when he wakes up and I give this to him, and I'll see you on Saturday too. Bye. Wakey wakey, tell daddy happy birthday. Ocean, happy birthday daddy, happy birthday daddy. Look. The A gang can comment right now what they think this 7 is for. Let's see who's most smart in the comments right now. Comment below what you think the 7 is for. Babe, what do you think the 7 is for?
Bruh.
This is the 7th birthday. I'm celebrating with you. Alright, mama, you can have it now. Give daddy his present. Give it to daddy. What do you mean by mm-mm?
Dear boy, present here for the 7th.
You're not even 7. You're not even 1. I'm glad you like it, baby.
Thank you.
I love you too.
The next day.
Today is actually my birthday celebration. Yesterday was my birthday. I didn't get to celebrate it yesterday because Sydia didn't get the time off. So I have to celebrate it today. But this year, my birthday is not the 25th, it's the 26th. Alright, so we actually did wait on a bus to go somewhere, we might even know, because she just said, put on some clothes, fuck, want to come back, and we are going out. So I'm just actually there waiting on her on the bus, at the bus stop. We don't know where I go, so can't tell which part I go. Meantime, check out my shoes. Yeah.
People say bus just reached. See ya. Oh, body reached. Okay. Bus late. So we're gonna take off 500 off by fear.
Barely.
Oh, barely? Oh.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
So guys, we have arrived to our destination. Birthday boy in his birthday shoes, birthday shirt. Hi babe.
Didn't want to tell me the location, but
shut up. Mr. The driver just upsetting. Let me talk to him. I'm going to switch to the front camera. The driver just, I don't know what to say, people. I go to the man, him tell me, say, 20 USA, him chat a service, whatever. I talk to him, everything completed, and I say, yo, my boyfriend doesn't know where we're going, okay? So don't say anything. As Oshane come in my bus, oh, so I want to send our bus. Sandals Montego. I was like, my nigga, we just had this conversation. We just had this conversation. No, sir.
I don't know.
Yeah, you did guess it when we on our way to Mobie. So, but I mean, he still never know. So, whatever. The man just, whatever.
Alright, so let's go on tour the place. Let's see where I go on, guys. Kinda hungry, you know. From morning to night. Let's see where I'm gonna get.
I was pregnant, and that is why I brought Oshane here, because he wasn't here to enjoy the moment. Just in case everybody's wondering why Sandals Montego out of every other resort in Jamaica.
A restaurant, Alice, have you? A restaurant, Alice. Alright guys, so we actually are waiting for the food. Order some, where are
they? Sydia.
Yeah, it, you don't know where you
are. It tastes good.
Yes, you say.
I've lived here for 2.5 weeks and it tastes good. Well, I don't know if it's a chain, but it tastes good.
Alright people, food reach. Where are you with food?
Because I'm hungry.
People, look at.
I'm hungry. If I don't eat it off, I'll say it go. But I'm hungry.
That go with your belly.
picture it herself. Just Sydia. Get it? Okay. Sydia.
Well, if your man don't mind asking me to comment. Guys. Well, not guys. Girls, ladies, female. So, yeah, your man plan to go somewhere, right? And it end up that you can't go for your plausible explanation. Basically, let me just tell you straightforward, right? Oshane and I, she was present in my mouth, planned to go to a party at Margaritaville last night. It end up that nobody couldn't stay with the baby. Somebody.
What?
It
ended up that nobody could stay with the baby or somebody.
I have to stay home with my baby, which is my world, my life. So I thought, as a good man, the man would have said, yeah, we just stay at home and done since you now get to come. You think it's fair, alright, for your man to take up himself and gone out same way after Uno did plan for go?
Aye.
Ladies, comment. That is just.
Okay.
That is just, I don't even know which word to call it.
No.
That's okay, take your time.
Alright, so. Really plan to go out. What did I say? And then my cousin just go out, seeing that you can't go make it. And it's been a while since I saw my cousin, so. Cousin go see that a long time and I see, and me and she are gonna spend the whole day, which is today. So just, you know, go out for the night and done with my cousin and whatever. She feel get upset.
And me no, not understand. As a good real man, he would have just cancel plans and done. Me, guys, me wanna say nothing because the whole time me I come home last night, me said to myself, say, well, you know what, me Oshane want to go on. Since he wants to enjoy himself and birthday, whatever. But you see, when me come home, my Oshane not even look sad, say me not get to come. It just hurt me. It sent me over the moon and over the edge, like me just want to drop down.
Yo, you know, me it's sad, me couldn't even show it.
Lie.
Like,
yeah, me come home, Oshane give me see me, see Oshane now. See Oshane now. Yeah.
But that we have to do for you to get rid of the sadness.
Come
and
say, yo, I'm cool.
Yo, I'm so upset. He said, you can't come. So I said, I'm going to go and get rid of the sadness.
Comment again if your man liar than feel.
Oshane, I play volleyball, but I'm day here for relax, you know. My job very strenuous. I'm here relaxing, chilling, drinking my mimosa. Where the hot girl them said them unbothered. Well, see, they're unbothered today. I'm gonna show you what Oshane is up to.
So we're in the pool. Jody can't wet up my hair and our makeup.
I wet up my hair a little bit. Shut up.
What a kind of coaster, man. Everyone go.
Oshane is just nasty, as we all know it.
But I don't know, from what it means I get cool, people. We can't even go in. I don't know if I can use the hot water. Babe, water is okay.
They can't put down
the
camera.
Why?
Because I look nice.
Oh, I look so nice.
Boy, guys, if it plays too cold, Oshane ball. If like it plays too hot, Oshane cry.
Yo, this is like literally boiling water, man. Come on, come make some tea.
Sit down and me not drink with that tea. Come now, so you can hold the camera. Jesus. Man, not go with my hand.
Exactly.
It's not.
It's hot.
It's not hot.
Christ. That's the temperature?
I think that adds the jets.
Oh. We'll see. Let's come up when you test it.
See? I hear it. Yeah. I hear it. Yeah, it yeah. is. Yeah, I hear it.
Do you mind them?
No, that's no. Fine.
It's good.
Yeah.
Relaxing, yeah. Scrutinize the water a bit.
There you go.
Now there's a jerk shock. Jody never knew about the jerk shock and she's been here like for a week and a half.
2 weeks and a half, yeah, and I never came to this side of the resort. I don't know. A matter of fact, Nikkei, if you're watching this, girl, did you come here without me and not tell me about it? Because I've never been here. This side of the resort is like much better than the side I stayed at. Like,
thanks to me.
Oh my god. Yeah, baby, thank you. Alright, guys, we'll pick up the vlog.
We're room down, Misa.
We'll pick up the vlog after we get the food.
Juice. Jody got her juice over here. Got mine. The juice is so good, babe.
She's a very kinky girl.
Hey. You say I'm above my
bruh.
What's that?
Juice. Spray it
down. Psych.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Some Camille and Kirsten are gonna work on Billy.
Later that same evening.
Like look like me.
He likes looking like me.
No, that,
I'm the cuter one. I'm the cuter one.
This is the seventh birthday I've celebrated with you. But Shane, I know I'm not perfect and neither are you. But you came into my life at the point where I needed you. And when I say I needed you, I needed someone to cherish me. I needed someone to remind me I'm beautiful. I needed someone to respect me. I needed someone to make it their duty to buy me snacks for my extra class lessons. I needed someone who genuinely loves me. I needed a man who was going to be there for me no matter what. I say all of this because everything I needed came through. As you embark another year on this earth, I wish for you success, happiness, joy, peace, health, and wealth, baby. We have been through so many highs and lows, and I'm grateful for it. Grateful because the highs taught me that you would be there to cheer me on for my accomplishments. Likewise, the lows reminded me that we can lose each other in a minute, and that has taught me to be more mindful of what I do and what I say, and it also taught me the power of love. I had another resort in mind to take you, but it dawned on me that on March 26, 2018, right here on these roads, I found out I was pregnant with our child, and you weren't here to save her in the moment, so I wanted to take you where Oshane was most busy up there. And on that note of Oshane, I want to thank you for making the decision of giving me Oshane to the Anglin. It was the best decision you ever made. If you haven't noticed, I have not said I love you throughout the entire speech because I was waiting for the ending, which is to present this to you. I love you, babe. Open it. Yes, no. A Puma shoes, one that he actually likes, but I was saving this one for last because I know he really, really wanted this one. So yes. I love you. You're welcome. That's not the end of it. I love you, Oshane, Kevani, Anglin, and you scared the shit out of me last year on my birthday when you almost died, and you didn't even get to meet Oshane at that time. Don't ever do that again. For years, my mom and I have been telling you to get life insurance, and so shout out to Guardian Life, because I'm going to buy you life insurance, because I love you, and if anything should happen to you, God forbid, I want to make sure that we have enough to carry, at least.